Going Lepre, so let's see. It won't be definitely 20 kill. With Thunderbolt, maybe. With Shockwave, it will be like 2 yellow HP. Yep, exactly as I said. Yeah, they always perish song first for some reason in their places. Which really can be abused to my advantage. Like seriously, I just all I have to do is switch. There's a lot of stuff that I don't know about Perish Song, like if I switch and can heal and use Perish Song again, will that reset his count for the Perish Song or no? No quick sir. You know, stuff like that. But the good thing that is Paul Buddy named Quicksire. Hopefully this will be 2 KO. Yeah, good. The Tentacle have pretty good special defense. They're pretty much special defense walls. And I'm starting to run out of Shockwaves. I don't think Arbok would be able to one-shot Quicksire and Gilbert. Because I don't have the... what you call it? Stab point, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Beautiful, huh? And there we go. Oh, it's already 11 AM. Should probably go and eat something. It's rare in this region. Okay, good to know. Obviously, the road to go. If I have free time, please best on me. And Harry. Harry Potter. That won't really help you. Again, special attack, but whatever. Definitely have to use my last one against this guy. Last Shockwave. We don't have another one. Ooh. Okay. And get Lepa Berry time. I should have like 4. No, 2. I was completely wrong. Leah. Seriously, they're gonna use a Leo on me. Get the hell out. I wasn't expecting like earthquake from you, but it is like, I don't know, some water moon. No, I didn't hurt you, but your Pokemon. I mean, you're anyway, my boo. Yeah, I totally knew that he would be the fucking last trainer. Always happened to me. Okay. There will be a big event here. They're either gonna have to announce something like Team Plasma did, or there will be a battle, so I better prepare for it. Put somebody else in the front, like, I don't know, Arbok. Keep checking this stupid egg, but... Oh, I know how it looks. Professor Gary, holy crap. Gary is professor now, huh? Okay, let's see, you know what, let's speak to those people and jump straight away to the event. Just like this. Okay, boss battle already. Oh, good. Actually, good matchup before, but now I don't. Idea, hopefully it won't kill me before I can do it. I will use my surf on him and then the shockwave. That's my idea. Yeah, he don't have stabs, so it shouldn't hurt that much. Absolutely physical attacker, so yeah, Arbok will be used a lot here to just intimidate everybody. Apple seem to be quite slowish, which is good for me. I'm always gonna use this future sign. Let's see it. Hmm. No weaknesses. Yeah, I would use Arbok. But yeah, we know, we all know what will be his last one. Or maybe not, it will be like separate battle, we'll see. But two flamethrowers should do it. No, my attack again. Especially the harsh spell, I can just switch, you know. Oh, it's actually rolls right. Well, now, not that great. I think Arbok can do it, kill Rose Raid, and I resist his attack. His attacks, so whatever. Rose Raid isn't really that threatening. I just go down so easily. Yeah, people already ditch Arbok, but he's quite useful if you know how to use him. Look, oh, why do you get back out of the star? It sucks. Blah blah blah. Yeah, yeah, people are stupid. Yeah, much stronger. Hehe, yes, my own Pokemon won't pass him necromancy arsenal. Better not in our way. You better not in our way. All members, let's leave here. Can you call it gradual? You are really brave. Pure? It was called Iron before, what the fuck? Oh. Sure, but before Electrolocity and see if there is actually a badge here. Store room. Oh. I see. Oh, there is so much to explore in the city. Jesus. It's a big city, alright. Bronzeport. There seems to have gone down, so I guess the port is down there. Maybe there is something special about it, or it will be actually the last gym. You know, like the Viridian gym. Yeah, okay, we are going to buy some shit. It's still like 10, so that's alright. Revise, yeah, let's buy like 10 of those. And this bad boy did me like 27. You really get a shit ton of money in this game. Shit, man, looks cool. If could have sold something, I don't know, this focus punch is kinda useless. Sandstorm is useless as well. I'll keep the rest. Got Elixir, Burn Hill. I might have Burn Hill. I can always buy one if I want one. Some mushroom. Just music, huh? Oh, we don't have this in here. And the Marco. What a letter. Guess I have to use this vitamin someday. Do you feel like it? Is this the lighthouse? Or just a port? Expecting item being here. Nope. Go away, go away, I'm working. Not working. Right. Oh, there'll be stuff here. There's the lighthouse, of course. You either have to just beat the guard or it's locked by some event. I mean, yeah, there are hidden items here. Let's first take upper route, I guess. Lunar Hotel, come here and we can make you feel at home. Okay. The classic, just to make something random in space. I guess some random team that probably I won't use. Good build, huh? It was just some sort of random joke. Cookie bag. It's supposed to be Gucci. Yeah. Whatever, it's money. And discount, right? I'm pretty rich. Yeah, of course, we'll get to do it. I knew that we'll get to do it, by the way. Well, I learned about Charmander Hill as well. This guy give me an egg. Now hopefully it won't be broken like this again. Yeah, let's put it in a PC. I'll try my hardest to get it fucking hatched, but it should be like, I don't know, I was grinding, running back and forth, even change the status. Gerbito, huh? See? The exception isn't broken, so it will hatch. This will be probably something crappy. Good. girl, choo-choo, over there staring at me, eating my whiskies. Would you like some? Then buy some by your own money. Hello. Yeah, okay, the conversations here are quite random, to say the least. Flat space for something. Hello, Jim. Sup? Dr. Katie. Somebody gang raped her. Oh-ho. Hardcore. Gentle. Yeah, the classic row. You can enter it. What is this storage all about? Door is locked, huh? The music same as the sun, not the sun, but Pokemon Mansion. So yeah, this is the only way, only place left. Why is it gone? Oh, it's N. But it didn't happen anything. But nothing did happen. Yeah, better save it. It's not a boss battle after all. Yeah, well, that doesn't really help you, but whatever. Fire and Dragon, same as Charizard X, or Dragon and Fire, not really matter. Yeah, this will be hard. Yeah, it will be faster than Charizard X, or maybe not. There we go. Whoa, good job, Charizard X. You really are fucking strong. Like Team Rocket music, the Silk Road music. Alright, I will take a little break and try to hatch the egg, so see you later. So guys, the egg that I had hatched to Togepi, the egg that I got in the city. There was this other egg that I got like way, way before. I don't know what other nature does actually. Drops a change of water into HP, ooh, very good. So, my problem with that. The egg wasn't changing its status, I was... should have hatched like 2 times before, and I saw actually the Lapras egg. That would be pretty good addition to my team in my opinion. It's slow but it's bulky. I have decent attack, special attack, so definitely has its uses, in my opinion. So yeah, I'm going to use Lapras. I got the Ice Beam. I know the Lapras will learn it on its own, but I don't think I will have any other Pokemon that can learn anyway, so. Let me just teach it to you right away. You learn like body slam on it as well, and I can teach it like psychic or something like that. You learn Giga Drain as well, Lapras. No, I can't. A shame. What about Shadow Ball? It'd be pretty cool if you can. Well, whatever. You can't always have everything right. Okay, so Lapras is solid. So I read somewhere that put it into box 3, so I put it into box 3 and then I walk around and X finally started to change the status. Then it's like a bad egg in the box 3 by the way. It might cause some trouble with the game, so I won't even try to do anything with this. Anyway, here we are. Let's defeat those more than once again. Yeah, we can actually do better with these guys. Didn't even know about that. We can initiate a battle like this. Oh, no problem. We can intimidation. That's spell anyway. It's pretty annoying indeed. Man, those lobs. Those lobs are quite crazy. I have some Dragon Claws. found him. Heart, you can run a crit. You found a bonus level 13, holy crap. What again? I don't like this. You don't say. Apple pie. So fretting. Yeah, more double battles, huh? So I would call this like double battle lighthouse. More hunch girls. Yeah, let's hope for the crits. Now let's take out the gloom before he will use some sort of status move on us.